And here they come. Our commander, George Zamka.
Well, good evening, everybody. We're back as we came. It's dark outside. Hey, I just want to say that STS-130 is mission complete. We're safe on deck here in Kennedy Space Center, and that's due to the work of a lot of people. We had a great team. We had tremendous hardware to bring up. Node 3 was pristine. Cupola was beautiful, both in design and care before we left. And Endeavour, my goodness, what a machine. She was perfect throughout the flight, and we brought her back safe and sound due to a great mission control team as well. So thanks to all who were involved, and I'm going to pass it on to Terry.
It is so great to be back on Earth, and I just want to echo Zambo's thoughts of thanking all the folks here at Kennedy Space Center and also in Houston and also around the world, especially our Italian partners, for making this mission possible. What a phenomenal flight that we had. It's going to take some time to digest all that we did. It was an amazing experience. Great to be back on Earth, and that's it. Thanks. Do you want to say anything, Kay?
Sure. Okay. Yeah. Thanks.
It's great to be back at KSC. Thanks so much for the good weather here, and again, thanks to all the folks who processed the space shuttle, the orbiter, the tanks, the boosters, all over the country that contribute to that, but especially here at the Kennedy Space Center. Thanks again for providing us such a wonderful spacecraft, and I hope we didn't beat it up too much, because we know that you're going to be turning around one more time to fly it again. So thanks so much.
It is indeed great to be back in Florida. And you know, a lot of people worked on the space shuttle and the space shuttle program for decades before we even ever got to fly. And a lot of most of those folks are retired now, looking back, and this is your legacy, this amazing thing you created. So thank you to you too.
It's hard to believe we're back after 2 weeks in space, visiting the amazing International Space Station, and after a year of training. Really hard to believe. There's one more really important and interesting phase of this flight left, which is sharing the experience with everybody here on Earth, and we're really looking forward to that. So thank you all.
Well, when you go last, there's not a lot left to say, but I do want to thank all the folks here at KSC for providing us such a good ship. All the folks in Italy for providing us Node 3 and the cupola in such tip-top shape as well. Now, we're just glad to be back here in Florida on our first attempt to come in for a landing, which is really exciting to do it on the first time, and happy to put a nice capstone on such a successful mission. Thank you all, and I'll pass it over to George here if he's got anything final to say.
Well, thank you all. It's time for us to hit the showers and start getting used to life on Earth again. Good night.